I've always had an irrational fear of slipping in the kitchen, slicing my jugular open on a rusty cabinet knob, and bleeding out alone. No one would find my turgid corpse for days. Well, that kind of pales in comparison to how poor Yvette Vickers went out. Vickers was a 50s-era B-movie actress, most famous for her roles in Attack of the 50-Foot Woman and Reform School Girl. She was also Playboy's Playmate of the Month in July of 1959. She was never a megastar, but she was notable and definitely had fans, so the fact that she was found mummified in her home under a stack of clutter is pretty shocking. A neighbor noticed that mail was beginning to turn yellow on the 82-year-old actress's doorstep and entered her home, only to find a corpse that investigators say might have been there for as long as a year. I know nursing homes kind of get a bad rap, but when I go, I want to be holding someone's hand, even if it's some random Jamaican nurse. I'm sorry, Yvette. You definitely deserved better.